Row after row, thousands of cars, all types, classics, muscles, sports cars, all for a final farewell for Alec Ingram.
This is a great thing for this young man and his family.
An outpouring of support from the auto community, from near and far, for 14-year-old Alec Ingram, who lost a long battle with osteosarcoma.
I've got a son, and I just can't imagine how that must feel for the parents, so we all decided to come out and pay our respects and do whatever we can and grant his wish for lots of sports cars.
It is really heartwarming to see the automotive community come together in this way from all across the country, from every state in the United States of America, from Canada, from other countries are coming in to support this child and his family. And we're definitely hoping that this outpouring of love for their child will hopefully bring them some peace on the darkest day of their life.
Organizer Ryan DeClue estimates 9,000 vehicles are participating in the funeral procession. Many followed Ingram's final days, traveling miles to be with him on his final journey.
You know, I've been a car enthusiast for a long time, and to see a young boy who wanted his last dream to be, you know, just this, it kind of hit home to me.
It couldn't get much better. I mean, all these beautiful cars, you know, different types, different makes, all different years, new ones, old ones. It's just fantastic.
A final farewell fit for the teen who loved cars. In Eureka, Michelle Madaras, Fox 2 News.